Heyo, what's up guys? Best Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed Randomizer Nuzlocke. And, yeah. So, we are here in Celadon City. I'm going to double check that I did this. This is now 3 days ago that I played. So, I have to remember what I have and have not done. Right, I got the Queen. And I went to that place, and I got that. Okay, cool. So, before we start, before recording, I put a couple things on my Pokemons. So, Darkness here now has the Lucky Egg. King has the King's Rock. Makes sense. Mushy, I gave the Focus Band to. Floofers has the Shell Bell. And I gave Soul the Experience Share. So, what we're going to do in this episode is we're going to start doing a little shopping, and we're going to get the tea here from this person. Hello, you give me tea, right? Thanks for the tea. So we're going to do a little exploration of Celadon for this episode. I'm probably going to record, like, 6 episodes today. This is episode 11, by the way. I actually looked at the numbers. It should be 12, but I fucked up last time, but we don't need to go back into that. So, anything in here? Oh yes, the Game Freak people. I'm the graphic artist, I drew you. Programmer, okay, whatever, we're getting out of here. I don't need to talk to any of them, they're not gonna give me anything important. So, there's no reason to waste my time. I believe there's an item up here. Not a visible one, anyway. There's gotta be something up here. You wouldn't just create this space for no reason. Although, I mean, the reason is for the Eevee that's next door. So I guess technically it's not a waste. Oh well. Celadon Department Store. Let's see what we can get in here. Bum, bum, bum. TMs. We got TM for Mudsport, Flame Wheel, Nature Power, Barrier, Poison Fang, Pain Split. Okay, we're gonna take 2 Poison Fangs, please. We will take a Flame Wheel. Flame well. What do you got? Great Ball, Super Potion, Revive, Antidote, Paralyze, Heal, Awakening, Super Pell. Okay, so we're gonna sell a couple things here because I was just looking through this shit. So we're gonna sell the Stardust for money. We're gonna sell this Max Revive, because reviving my Pokemon is not okay. This is a Nuzlocke after all. Do the Nuggets, this Mech Mail. I don't need these red scarves, because I'm not doing Pokemon contests. I'm just gonna sell that shit. Shadow Mail. Goodbye, Revive. Blue Scarf, bye-bye. Bye-bye, Wave Mail. Oh good, I can't even sell the Moonstone. Smart. Okay. So now we're gonna come back here. Let's look at our bag. Let's go back into the TM case. So now we have Flame Wheel. Who can learn Flame Wheel? Everyone, apparently. That's kind of sick. That means I need more of those. Hang on, I have to check Pokemon stats now. Flame Wheel is special in this gen. Your special attack is garbage. Your special attack is worse than your regular attack, but having Flame Wheel might not hurt. Your
special attack is way better than anybody else's, and your special attack is going to kick ass, even though you have Drizzle, so Flame Wheel's going to be kind of dumb. But Flame Wheel is 60 over 10, over 100. I think Fire Punch is actually stronger, so Soul can learn this. You have Shido moves anyway, so it's better than nothing. What was the other one? Poison Fang. Poison Fang is, in fact, a physical move. It's only 50? Huh, it's kind of weak. Looks like a lot of Pokemon can learn this. This will be stronger than any other move that you have, at least base-wise. Sure, you can learn Poison Fang with your really good attack stat. Okay, so I actually need more Poison Fangs, although Sludge stronger. Sludge is a 65 base move, so that is better for him. I don't need physical attacks on him, and no. So now that you have Poison Fang, you have Sludge, you don't need anything for attack stat, because your attack stat is Garbo. And now that you have it... Okay, so I actually don't need more Poison Fangs. So actually I don't need anything else from you, thanks. Nature Power is interesting, but I'm not using it. Oh, you can teach somebody superpower, sure. You can learn superpower. Do I have a move that I want to get rid of, though? Not really. Also, what does that benefit you? Fighting is good against ice, normal. Dark. Spore Stain. Leech Life is weak, but... Bye-bye, Poison Powder. Cool. Bye. Next. Pokadol, Retro Mail, Firestone, Thunderstone, Leaf Stone. Don't need any of that. Next one's gonna be fucking like Carbos, that bullshit that I don't ever use in these games. Yep. X attacks and shit. No, I'm good. I do see the benefit in using them, but I don't, so... Here, have a lemonade. Trick. Okay, so I need fresh water and a soda pop. TM16, Powder Snow, okay, and Soda Pop. TM20, TM20 contains Haze. Well, that was kind of useless, but alright. I mean, Powder Snow is not bad, but it's not great either. Okay. Alright, so, next on the list. Or Celadon City. Oh shit. I'm stupid. Hang on. Hang on. Four. Taking a stamp at it. Oh, what was the next one? You. Damn it, I was right. Damn. Just making sure I didn't want anything else. Well, I still have the money. I mean, I guess in theory I'll never really lose the money, so... Don't need awakenings and the blue flute. Alright. Now off to what I was gonna do. Alright, first off, let's get an encounter. Because I haven't done any battling at all this entire episode. Just see Leo. Cool. Let's see if we can just throw the ball. That did a lot for level 5 against a level 27. That's a little garbo. The hell are you still hitting? No, for real. How are you still hitting? Oh, thank you. I meant to use Spore first. Thank you. That's our Pokemon encounter for this episode. One of you gives me a coin case, right? One of you gives me a coin case, right? Thank you. Of course I pick the last one. Of course. I thought there was an item there. Guess not. I think I grabbed this item last episode. Yeah, I think I did. Alright. So I'm gonna do one thing real quick. Bye. Thanks. We're in Saffron. Just so I don't have a problem coming back here later. So I think you have to hit the Pokemon Center. I think. Don't you give me a TM. Payday. Interesting. Okay. Oh, right, I can't go into these houses yet. Damn it, I bought that open door for no reason. Damn. Oh well. Oh well, such is life. Anyway, off to the next thing. I was gonna say, I guess I did take some damage, but I don't care enough. Does this randomize the Pokemon that you can get as a... for the slots? Amber, Clefairy, Dratini, Scyther, Porygon. Just the first one, averages 180 coins. I'm gonna see if that's randomized. I'm genuinely curious. Oh, I spent all my money. I guess I'll earn some money beating these rockets. Let's go. Guarding this poster, go away or else. Poison Fang, bitch! Oh, that was worth it already. Shove it. Get pursued, bitch! Alright, so we're gonna do Team Rocket, because we're not gonna. Bye-bye. Can you poison, please? Thank you. What the fuck, it had synchronized? Fuck you. You little bitch. That's why I bought antidotes. Thank you for not letting me use it on the wrong Pokemon. Deep Sea Tooth. Boring. How'd you get in here? It's called using my brain. Nice. You're gonna take too long. Go first, go get him. Thunder Punch! Giggly Boof. I keep superpowers here. Get him. That's cool. Alright. Card key needed. Hypno. Thunder Punch. Crawdon. Thunder Punch. Dragon Breath. Heal. Goodbye. helping hand. Orange mail, boo. Boo. Cleanse tag, boo. Give me things that are not shit, please. TM 40 for Snore, boo. Protein, boo. Although there's money, but boo. Why did you come here? Kick your ass. Duh. I don't know if that's a... Oh god. Wait. Stormy flashbacks. Don't do it. Don't do it. Get the fuck out of there. Don't do it. Absol. Poison Fang. Porgon. This Pokemon is like taunting this whole playthrough, man. Starter, the rival has it, and it's been in like 7 different trainers' hands. The game is taunting me with Ledians. Well, that Pokemon sucks dick! That's pretty. Get poisoned. Quick attack! War Tortle! Sandstream. Fuck you, Thunder Punch. Polybag, you might want to stay out and kick that thing's ass. Bye bye. Okay. So there was nothing in here. Okay. I think. Because I didn't get the card key, right? Right. Maybe. I don't know. Kind of just speeding through text. Venusaur. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Fire Punch! Okay, Entei. Entei and Venusaur. That is a team, my dude. Hyper voice, okay. Cherry berry, because I have to get more berries in this playthrough. A Wurmple, aw, cute. Poochiana, cute. Ball toy, annoying. Porygon. Dream Mail, boring. Max Elixir, Ether, whatever. Future Sight, boring. What a gun!
Bye bye.
Yay, lift key.
Firestone, boring.
I know you ruined our plans at Mount Moon.
Good, they're worth ruining. Lower my attack, fuck you. Feebas. Let's make quick work of it.
Bye bye!
Schmiggle.
Oh, Echo's holding something. Superpower!
Echo, what are you holding?
Rare candy, hell yeah!
The neck trick.
No, not no PP left.
Fuck you. Clefairy.
Clefairy!
Bye-bye. Yeah, I'll follow you, don't worry. I got you. Got you, bud. Abra. Thank you. Anybody need a potion? Darkness can take a potion. Okay, we're gonna battle Giovanni and then that's gonna be the end of the episode. This is an important battle, so I will not use speed up unless it's absolutely necessary to do so. Ah, cool trainer Noelle. Nice.
What the
fuck, dude? Well, at least it knows an attacking move. Safeguard.
Thunder Punch!
That shell bell action. Let's do it. Whirlwind, just don't throw out Ego. Thank you. Like anybody but Ego. I don't care. I can do the last bit of damage to this Ho-Oh. Scizor. Come on back out, Floopers. Let's kick its ass.
Fire Punch!
Bye-bye! Aspie. I feel like this is the only fitting way to do this. Oh, same level too. Oh, fuck you! You have the same idea as me, bitch. Except mine's probably because it's the only move, like it's the best move. His is probably because he can't do anything else. Yeah, you miss.
That's two sand attacks. Three sand attacks. Four sand attacks. Five sand attacks. Six sand attacks. You no longer will hit me. Shouldn't anyway. Pursuit! Of course I'm gonna miss one or two. Okay, I'm speeding up now. Okay, this is a dumb battle. This is just a dumb battle now. It's who hits first. Stop making me miss! What they can't be. Self scope, yay, I can go do Lavender Town now. Alright, let's get out of here. We'll go to the Pokemon Center and we'll call it an episode. Oh, hello. There's still one more kind of battle in here. Fuse Ray? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Goodbye, Sand Attack. I'd switch, but... Okay, that is it for the end of the episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.